No, see, I like her front end right there. Now she looks, you know, that one muscle's a little bit, was a little relaxed. You can tell she starts to look more swinging. You know what I mean? Like the whole stride even starts to look freer, you know? And that's when you can tell she's got a relaxed top line. When the stride starts to shorten and it starts to look a little choppy, you've probably got her a little bit too much on or behind the bit. But you don't want to let her put, moving forward either. Real nice there. So she's moving out, but she doesn't look quick, you know. Will she go into a canter right from the walk, or not really?
Not well.
Not well, okay. Well, some horses do, and they don't do it well from the trot.